You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our guest on me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die.
Tell us what you remember about your country.
I remember about my country. I remember when I was young. I have like short hair like boy. And I remember when I go to school with my friend and to play soccer and to visit my friend house and to go with my family visit my cousin house and my mother.
Why did
sister.
You?
Why did I move?
Yeah.
Because I wanted to see my two brothers because I don't see like them.
How did you get to school?
I was walking. There's no school bus. You just take like a 40 minutes from home to school. It's a long trip.
Okay, and what was it like at school? What was it like at school?
Yeah, school was good because I met with many friends from other countries.
Okay, and what would you do after school, once you come home?
After school, I go home, I take care of my cows, I help my mom to farmer, my mom was farmer, and especially I was take care for my cows.
Okay, how many cows did you have?
I had a lot of cows, I was like 250. But right now, I don't have any car, no one.
Describe the journey.
It's good. When I first time going to plane, I'm so scared. And that's it.
Okay. How was it when you first got to Fargo?
Bad.
Why?
Because everywhere is snow and cool.
Anything else?
No.
Okay. How is your life now?
Good.
How?
Because in my home lots of food and nice bed, nice sofa and nice car. That's it.
Okay. What are your hopes and dreams?
Best soccer player.
Okay. Anything besides that?
Best soccer player and army.
Army?
Yeah.
Anything else?
No. What do you remember about your country?
Oh, okay. What I remember? Okay. I left my country when I was 8 years old. I went to Namibia. After Namibia, I met friends from different countries, so we stick there as a family, as friends. So I learned languages, like 9 languages. Yeah, so it was pretty cool. Yeah, I missed my friends though. Another one.
Why did you move here?
I moved here for me to have a better education, yeah, to have a better life. For me in future to be somebody, to be known, like, yeah.
How's your life now?
My life now is amazing because my teacher and my friends are loving me and they are friendly. They always help me through the difficult situations, as helping my homework, knowing about their control and knowing about their food, just like mac and cheese are very famous in here.
Partnership class, I meet new friends, new people who are born in America. They teach me English more, so I'm learning English for that.
Because I get to meet some new people that I wouldn't meet otherwise, and I also get to learn about different cultures that are very different from my own.
My partner helps me organize paper and make sure to read my test quiz.
Well, it's really opened my eyes to all the different cultures that are here in the Fargo-Moorhead area. It's really helped me see that there's a lot of different ways of living life and cultures.
We help them organize their binders so they're ready to go out there into like class. This is where they don't have mentors, and we help them do their homework if they have homework that they need help with. And it makes them feel like they have friends in the school. And I was in their shoes, but I didn't have this program. I feel like they are really lucky to have this program because they actually feel like they're ready to go into their regular class out of this class. Well, I just kind of got myself organized. I didn't have this class.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.